Time to go, boys. Soulless for Unnerfed. The genre is suffering, guys. The genre is suffering. Here, I think we have to go. We have to go to this one. That is loud as shit. I'm sorry. Thanks, J-Rez, for the sub. Thanks, dude. This visual's kind of cool. Do you need me to turn up the game a bit, guys? Quacking Gamer, what's up, man? How to request, exclamation point, request FAQ. Yeah, yes, please? Okay, cool. Let me turn this up a bit. Yeah, remember when I was saying that this guitar was overstrumming? I fixed it kind of, but now it rakes like a motherfucker. It's not consistent at all. All right, is that good, guys? Cool. Man, these drums. Anyone notice the updated drums, dude? I know, JP. Oh. Updated chart. Oh! Oh yeah, I forgot this is Unnerfed. I'm an idiot. I forgot. Max Orify, thank you. Thank you for the 6 month. Welcome to Purple Crew. All right, what's gonna happen? Oh! Oh! JP, everyone knows what song this is. I'll fix it when we're doing, like, chart reviews. This is MIDI accurate, guys. From the song creator himself. Hey, what's up, Marilyn Bella? Yes, he did do this to Outcraft. Not King Helix, thank you for the sub, dude! There's no way that was MIDI accurate. Has MIDI video playing in the background, says it's not MIDI accurate. Omega lol. That's not MIDI accurate, you're looking at it right here, dog. It's right fucking here. Oh! Hey, what's up, Squid? Here we go. Oh! Oh! What? I have to try for that at least once. Oh no! Oh my god! No, Tyler, this is, I'm pretty sure this is updated. Because Exile released the stems as well. Like, there's stems for the guitar and the drums track in here. But yeah, it does have like some of the old audio as well. Oh boy. Yeah, this bitch overstrums so much now because of this song. It wasn't like this. Does the video help? Well, the video proves that this is like the most accurate the chart will be. Oh, the Stratocaster's right here. I'm gonna switch back to it right after. Later, Rockist. Some dude in the chat trying to be like, no, that's not MIDI accurate. There's no way, that shit's overcharted. Machinations A is not that. That's overcharted. The regular chart's the real, telling the creator. fucking get out of here, dude.